Hello, welcome or welcome back. My name is Myra, and today we decided to check out H-Mart. What do you think of it so far?
It's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye. This is cute. It looks good. I feel weird recording. Very. That's cute. These are very popular.
Wow.
Well, because people are gross. Why'd you look so cute? Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Hi, so we are at H-Mart. And it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Are those BTS people? Because there's another person over there.
Yeah.
The kissing booth? The kissing booth.
Yeah.
You're so cute.
The kissing booth. What's over there?
Ooh, the good kind. Oh, it's a fall market.
Let's see here first.
Yeah.
Look at
so pretty. Oh. This is so pretty. That's so cute. These are the good kind.
Oh, they have baby wipes of Hello Kitty.
I know, I was looking.
But are they for your face or for your booty?
Tissue Company. Pink edition baby wipes. $4.
That's so good.
Okay, you want to get one or you want to see what else they have?
We'll come back. I like it. Travel.
Makeup remover.
Let me see.
Makeup remover as well.
Well, this one has coconut oil.
The packaging is very nice.
Yeah. Would you like some Hello Kitty toilet paper as well? As you can see, it comes from Korea, and it comes with, feel free to have both.
It's so cute.
Look, I'm gonna buy this to buy it. Mara, these are just cute to buy. I don't know what these are.
I would get one of everything.
Those are the shampoos in that, right?
Yeah.
These are face masks. Oh, my
that
baby crying is one of these.
She.
I love school.
That's so cute.
believe it's like cookies, but it's more like masks for your face.
This girl.
They shouldn't be putting cookies.
They didn't. You don't know how to read it. Oh no, they found us.
Massage.
Okay. Honestly, this is a bomb.
Enjoy the comfort at home. And the white bread from below. And when you have the sniffles, hello kitty.
Honestly, I want the baby wipes.
I'm gonna get you a pack.
Because I'm embarrassed.
Tornado potatoes look good.
Nice.
And then they have, you want to try those? They got the classic dumplings, the crispy pop sticks.
Would you care for some crispy balls? Chinese pancakes.
I don't know, it's so many options.
And if you want to make your own dumpling.
That's crazy.
Yeah. These pancakes, and that's mine.
That looks so good. Oh, that's
the one.
Hi.
How many are there?
Seven.
Three more.
I'm done with you guys. There's seven. I don't know, but it's so cute.
Because it says red latte?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, now I have to get into coffee, guys. The struggle.
There's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I didn't mean to move.
But look at this beautiful aisle.
Red bean, the chocolate sponge roll, hot chocolate cupcake. Custard, mango, coffee.
Coffee what?
It's a coffee. It says proofing. It's because I can't pronounce these words.
What does it look like? Is it like a custard?
No, it's just like a really soft, moist.
Got it.
Mm. It's good. Uh-huh. It's great. Oh my gosh, this is
Como estás, amigo, amiga? Aquí tu compita el pato.